first of all, a big, big congratulations. The trailer has got a huge response and also this song. So what kind of responses are you getting until now from your friend, fraternity of our industry?
Well, a lot of love, a lot of appreciation, and very grateful that, you know, people are spreading the love and, you know, in fact, even making memes of our trailer and stuff like that. So it's fun watching all of that.
For me, I think my favorite response has to be that of my father's, because that was one that I was looking forward to the most, because he hadn't seen anything of the film. So I'm just really happy. He's so excited. And yeah, I think that's the most important what's the word? Like reassurance or feedback that I needed, and I got it.
I think there's nothing better than getting great feedback, especially when it's your first film. And so we're just so grateful and excited to see what people say. If this is their reaction to the trailer, I'm dying to see what they have to say about the film.
Okay, this movie is the second part of Student of the Year. So what was the most challenging part of your?
Mine was dance for sure. I think keeping up with both of them, because they're both such trained and they're such good dancers. So for me, dancing was the most important. But I'm lucky that in my first film only I had to, like, you know, scale up and match up to their level. So now I'm, yeah.
So what's the most funniest meme that you've come across?
Funniest meme? There are quite a few. I like the one where the two of us are entering some costume party as
Marvel and DC.
You know, Spider-Man and Wonder Woman. Yeah, both of them are from different.
That was really funny.
Yeah.
One's from Marvel, one's from DC.
DC. Yeah.
So that, I thought that was funny.
Yeah.
Funny. मैं भाई कभी कॉलेज गए नहीं तो मुझे मौका मिला दोबारा कॉलेज जाने की तो यू नो आई एम वेरी वेरी ग्रेटफुल कि मुझे एक ऐसा कॉलेज जाने का मौका मिला जहाँ पर पढ़ाई बहुत कम होती है तो यू नो आई जस्ट आई फेल्ट यू नो इट वाज ग्रेट आई वुड लव टू बी इन अ कॉलेज व्हिच इज फुल ऑफ कंपटीशन और स्पोर्ट्स और नाच गाना बहुत है तो मजा आया सर थैंक यू आई थिंक ज़्यादातर इम्प्रोवाइजेशंस सेट पे होते रहती है जैसे कि आप मेरे साथ बागी में थे तो आपको याद है हम सेट पे भी कुछ कुछ चेंजेस करते थे तो डिपेंडिंग ऑन द ज्योग्राफी या सेट का माहौल या आपके को एक्टर्स जिस तरह वो रिएक्शंस दे रहे या डायलॉग क्यूज दे रहे आई थिंक दैट्स हाउ वी सॉर्ट ऑफ इम्प्रोवाइज एंड या आई थिंक ऐसे तो काफ़ी मोमेंट्स थे मुझे याद है जब हम लोग एक्चुअली आई वुड से हमारी फिल्म की जो मुहूर्त शॉट था आई थिंक दैट वॉज वो काफ़ी यादगार है खासकर क्योंकि इट वॉज द फर्स्ट शॉट ऑफ द थ्री ऑफ अस इन अ धर्मा फिल्म देयर फर्स्ट एवर शॉट तो आई थिंक द मुहूर्त शॉट ऑफ स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर टू
ओके थैंक यू सर द एक्स स्टूडेंट आलिया भट्ट हैज डन अ स्पेशल सॉन्ग हुकअप सो हाउ वाज द एक्सपीरियंस फॉर यू
बहुत मज़ेदार एक्सपीरियंस रहा और यू नो आई गॉट टू सी आलिया वर्क लाइव विच वॉज अ ट्रीट फॉर मी काफ़ी इंस्पायरिंग था क्योंकि बहुत इतना सक्सेस होने के बावजूद भी इतनी अभी भी इतनी मेहनती है और इतनी सिंसियरली हर कुछ करती है यू नो जस्ट द वर्क एथिक एंड द वे शी यूज टू रिहर्स और हाउ फोकस्ड शी इज़ ऑन सेट तो वो काफ़ी इंस्पायरिंग लगा मुझे
Okay, Ananya, do you feel pressurized because you come from a filmy background and you have a pressure? Do you feel any pressure?
I think I do because my dad has such good comic timing. So I think that's something that I always hear that did you inherit that comedy from your dad? And my character in the film is also pretty funny and she gives these one-liners. So I think pressure is there, especially in the comedy department, which I'll try to hopefully live up to.
I think you're pretty funny though.
Thanks.
You've done a good job.
Yeah. Thank you.
Good evening.
Hi, sir.
Sir.
Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
It's hardly 7 days to go now.
Yes, yeah.
Yeah, it's too soon.
Yeah.
Are you ready for the big turnaround in your life? For the two girls?
I mean, I don't think you can ever prepare yourself for something, you know, as big as this.
Yeah.
The build-up to this film has been so special and so magical. I don't think we expected any of what we're, you know, what we've already received. So we're so grateful for all of that. I think, you know, every day there are little changes that happen, and it's very new and fun and exciting, and I'm looking forward to seeing what the next month has in store.
Like yesterday we went to Jaipur to that mall, and I think that was the first time Tara and I had seen so many people.
So overwhelming.
We just couldn't speak, you know? So I think we're really
just
excited.
Very overwhelmed. Yeah.
Tiger, आप इनको कुछ कहना चाहेंगे क्योंकि probably ये process आपके समय भी आया था. तो since they are having the first day, first Friday of their life in terms of releasing, आप इनको क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
बस ये कहना चाहूँगा कि this is the beginning of some of the best days of your life, and just want to say all the best, and don't take everything to your heart so seriously. And there will always be, you know, ups and downs in your life. But I pray that this is just going to be a big up in your life and a good start to both your lives.
Ananya and Tara, आपको पता है मतलब टाइगर लाइक हाउ हार्डवर्किंग इज टाइगर. मिस्टर सलमान खान ने कहा है कि लाइक जब वो किसी को बातें कहते हैं तो दे से कि लाइक इफ यू कैन मैच अप टू द हार्डवर्क ऑफ मिस्टर टाइगर श्रॉफ देन ओनली यू थिंक अबाउट कमिंग इन फिल्म्स.
वाओ ओके.
सो आपको
सलमान सर ने कहा मेरे बारे
में? जी
वाओ दैट्स कूल.
जब चीजें आपके आपकी प्रतिभा के लिए कही जाती है तो कितना
रीअश्योरिंग
और कितना आत्मविश्वास?
बहुत अच्छा फीलिंग है, पर अभी ऐसा लगता है कि जिम्मेदारी बढ़ी है क्योंकि मुझे बार बार उस चीज़ को साबित करना पड़ेगा और बार बार मुझे डिलीवर करना पड़ेगा रिजल्ट, एग्ज़ाम का रिजल्ट अगर आप कह सकते हैं. एज स्टूडेंट्स वी कैन से दैट. बट दैट्स वेरी वेरी स्वीट ऑफ सलमान सर टू थिंक कि मैं हाउ यू से उसका लायक हूँ. हालांकि मुझे नहीं लगता, मुझे लगता कि बहुत सारे मेहनती आर्टिस्ट हैं, बहुत सारे टैलेंट हैं जहाँ मेरे से बहुत आगे है. पर जस्ट द फैक्ट दैट सलमान सर सेड दैट अबाउट मी मेक्स यू नो दैट्स द बिगेस्ट अवार्ड फॉर मी. तो
उसकी बेस्ट क्वालिटी है सबसे, ह्यूमिलिटी.
हमें थोड़ा आभास होता है लेकिन आप तो साथ में रहे हैं तो ज्यादा बात
है. हकीकत है सर.
So there was a buzz that in the fire that happened at Dharma Productions go down, some props of the latest upcoming film got burned. So
which film?
Like SOTY.
SOTY really? I hope not.
Why did it work out our film?
No.
I heard. Nahi, phir bhi overall that's a very unfortunate thing. And I'm sure that you know there were a lot of valuables and all that have unfortunately been perhaps lost, but
that's very sad.
It's terrible.
Yeah.
Ananya, Tara, आप लोग मतलब जैसे फिल्म रिलीज से पहले स्टार्स बन चुके हैं, like people are loving and you must have seen the euphoria you both have created with the fans and the social media. How do you take these things?
It's very flattering for the both of us that before our film people like us, but I really hope that it translates and materializes and people actually watch our film, because we're here to act at the end of the day. And I really hope that people like us as actors and they like our film as well.
But having said that, I think it's very exciting. I think not many people get to experience so much at once, and I think that's definitely one of the ups of being in this profession, also being an actor with Dharma. And we're very very blessed and lucky to be getting this kind of, you know, already getting a certain amount of appreciation that we're very grateful for. No, it's they're very sweet,
so
all
sweet.
Of them. I think we've become friendly now, so it's nice. It's
they're
sweet.
Very nice.
It's exciting.
And they're doing their job.
Of course, we'll maintain.
Yeah, no, they're very kind. They
are.
Yeah, I think they're all so nice. Yeah.
Ananya, आपके पिताजी ने आपको क्या सलाह दी जब उनको पता चला कि आपको फिल्म में आना है?
आई थिंक
टाइगर से भी यही सवाल पूछा था.
उन्होंने कोई एडवाइस नहीं दी क्योंकि उन्हें पता है कि उनका टाइम बहुत अलग था, तो उन्हें लगता है कि अभी वो अप्लाई नहीं कर सकते. पर आई थिंक मैंने बहुत उनके बिहेवियर से सीखा है, उनके सक्सेसेस और फेलियर्स की वजह से वो कभी नहीं बदले. तो आई थिंक मुझे भी ऐसा बनना है, मुझे भी जोक्स इतनी आसानी से लेने हैं जैसे वो लेते हैं. वो हमेशा खुद पर जोक्स क्रैक करते हैं, तो आई वांट टू ग्रो अ थिक स्किन लाइक हिम. एंड या
बॉलीवुड में आपने एंट्री की है, तो बॉलीवुड का कोई एक ऐसा नाम जिससे आप कुछ सीखना चाहेंगे आगे बॉलीवुड में सक्सेस के लिए?
I think main Deepika aur Priyanka ko, I really look up to both of them as women and as working professionals in our industry. I feel like as women, they're really strong and empowered women with their choices in film, whether they're producing film, whether they're in India or abroad. I think there's a lot to look up to in that sense. And definitely Deepika and Priyanka both.
Mine are Alia and Kareena. I love Alia and Kareena. And I think that the kind of films that they do and the kind of actors that they are is something that I aspire to be, so hopefully one day.
Okay, time sir, remix ka time hai, gaano ke remix ho rahe hain, filmon ke remix ho rahe hain. Jaggi sir ki koi ek film jo aapke dil ke behad kareeb ho aur aapko lagta ho ki ye kirdaar main kabhi play kar paunga, mujhe bahut khushi hogi.
Yaar main chah ke bhi nahi kar paunga yaar, kyunki
unki koi ek favorite film jo aapke dil ke behad kareeb ho.
Parinda ka bahut bada fan hu main, puri picture, khaskar papa ka kirdaar. कर नहीं पाऊंगा, पर अगर आप पूछ रहे हो तो हाइपोथेटिकली इमेजिन कर सकता हूँ. आई लाइक टू उनका इंट्रोडक्शन मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा परिंदा में, और क्लाइमैक्स सीन जो था नाना जी के साथ, आई थिंक आई रियली लाइक दोस टू सीन्स.
ओके तारामैन, वन ऑफ योर इंटरव्यू यू हैव सेड दैट यू लुक अप टू कंगना रनावत, एंड कंगना हैव सेड दैट द पर्सन हु कम्स फ्रॉम आउटसाइड द बॉलीवुड, इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू गेट द फिल्म. सो हाउ डिफिकल्ट इट वॉन्ट्स टू गिव योर गेट योर फर्स्ट फिल्म ऑप्शन?
I actually said that I look up to all of the women that are senior to us in the industry, whether it is Priyanka, as I just said, you know, all of them, they're just so good in their own way. So I think I can't even choose really one actress. I think definitely Priyanka and Deepika for sure as well. I think I'm very lucky when with this film. I mean, I auditioned for it of course when I just graduated from college, so it wasn't a struggle in the sense that you know bad things didn't happen, things that one would usually. I mean, I've been asked a lot of questions like this, so I think I'm really fortunate that I'm you know, my debut is with Dharma Productions and with Student of the Year 2, and I couldn't have asked for anything better.